What is the first sign of ectopic pregnancy? Greetings and welcome back to my channel, everyone. If you would like to get additional weekly updates on pregnancy and related topics, remember to click subscribe. Ectopic pregnancy. This is a term used to describe a situation whereby the fertilized ovum embeds outside the uterine cavity. One of the warning signs of ectopic pregnancy is pelvic pain, lower abdominal pain described as a cramp or uterine colic, amenorrhea, and light vaginal bleeding. However, some women do not experience any symptoms at first until an early scan shows the problem. The fallopian tube, ovary, abdomen, cervix, and fimbriae are the sites for ectopic pregnancy, but the commonest site is the fallopian tube, which is known as tubal pregnancy. Although the primary cause of ectopic pregnancy is unknown, the following risk factors have been identified. Prior ectopic pregnancy. Prior uterine tube surgery. Exposure to diethylstilbestrol in the uterus. Anomalies of the tubes that are present at birth, such as hypoplasia. Previous history of chlamydia, gonorrhea, and pelvic inflammatory disease infection. Use of an intrauterine device. The physiology of tubal pregnancy. The endometrium of the uterus has thickened. The corpus luteum hormones cause the uterus to enlarge. The uterus grows in size as pregnancy manifests on the woman's body, as do other changes in the uterus. Blastocysts burrow quickly through the muscle embedded in the tube's muscular wall. It continues to grow and expand, extending the tube, opening the maternal vessels, and necessitating muscle and connective tissue cells. The pressure created by blood flow has the potential to destroy the embryo. Because of endometrium degeneration, there is vaginal bleeding. Tubal abortion occurs when the conceptus separates and is expelled into the peritoneal cavity via the fallopian tube's fimbriated end. Blood collection into the pouch of Douglas may result in a pelvic hematoma. A tubal mole develops when a destroyed embryo is surrounded by blood clots as a result of bleeding. Tubal rupture occurs when the musculature of the tube is torn as a result of the trophoblast's burrowing action. Rupture can occur suddenly or gradually, resulting in severe bleeding into the broad ligament or peritoneum. It can cause the mother to collapse unexpectedly. Diagnosis. The signs and symptoms listed above are used in the diagnosis. Cholecystitis or Douglas pouch puncture involves removing unintentionally drawn blood. However, this treatment won't disclose an unruptured tubal pregnancy. Laparoscopy helps rule out salpingitis and ovarian cyst hemorrhage, as well as for detecting even unruptured tubal pregnancy. Diagnoses are made early and definitively through ultrasound scanning. Management. In management, a group of experts from the pertinent healthcare delivery systems should manage ectopic pregnancies. Medical management and surgical management are the two methods used to treat ectopic pregnancy. In medical management, set up the transfusion and begin with plasma expansion. To stop bleeding, transfuse plasma. Emergency laparotomies, self-injectomies, or tube repairs are performed in surgical management. Complications. Ectopic pregnancy complications include fetal abnormalities, high fetal mortality, maternal death, and infection causing peritonitis.